Create waypoints. Create a route, as mentioned in 5111. Click on the Add, Insert, Modify Waypoint button and select Add, Insert, Modify Waypoint. Add the first waypoint by clicking on the desired position in the chart. Continue with the remaining waypoints in the same way. Click on Save to save all changes. The system automatically starts a route check. Apply with Save.